심으라!
Dose, URL's Battle Rap Arena. What up, Dose?
You already fucking know, man. What's up, Justin?
How you think you did today, yo?
I think I did good, you know. The crowd wasn't really as receptive as I thought they would be, but, you know, that's kind of credit to my craft. Because, you know, by them reacting instantly to my shit kind of discredits my intricacies. You know, the intricate lines I convey. So, you know what I mean? I have an innovative style, so I don't really expect them to really react to my shit. But once y'all see it,
That first round they were going crazy.
I tell you, Jesse, is a common denominator with my first rounds. They're my most simplest rounds. They're my most, you know what I mean, definitive rounds. How should I say? You know what I mean? They're the most, you know what I mean. I don't put as much effort as my first rounds as I do in my second and third. That's why people always saying those first rounds are crazy, because they're the most simplest. I get more complex as the rounds progress. You know what I mean? That's why you gotta really check the video. I no longer rap for the crowd because they don't understand me as fast as good luck, man.
The math battle I remember seeing in person.
Right.
A lot of people in the room said that you lost, and when it came to footage, they said that you actually won.
Yeah, because you know when I was rapping against math, you know, I knew like the crowd wasn't gonna be, you know, my proponents, they weren't gonna be as zealous for me. What's up, baby? Oh, I'ma holler at you, my nigga. Definitely. They weren't gonna be as zealous as they were the math to me. You know what I mean? So I was like, you know what? Let me rap for the camera. And that's what I did. My technique was to rap for the camera, and it kind of worked because the people who saw on YouTube, you know what I mean?
So if you have one person to pull out now,
I told you, I want the top.
Loaded Lux.
Either him or Lil B.
Shout out Battle Rap Arena.
The bass guy, huh? Shout out to Battle Rap Arena, man. The most entertaining motherfucking show, most innovative show. You know what I'm talking about? It really gets intense, you know what I'm saying? Especially when Dose is on. Man, y'all need me back, man. Last time my shit was kind of interrupted. It went, you know, different directions with other rappers. But next time the focus is going to be on Dose and Lux.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? Battle rap.
And any new projects you're working on?
I'm working on my next solo mixtape. I'm also working on the MAP mixtape. Me and my boy Ivy Bandana. Catch my boy Ivy Bandana right here, man. You know what I mean? That's my fucking artist right here. You know what I'm talking about? And I got another battle tomorrow. I'm battling some dude named Adi Boom on a spit.
I battled him.
Oh, you battled him?
Yeah.
Who won?
I killed him.
Oh, you killed him? I know you did, Mobs. You got bars on him. I saw the joint between you and DNA. A lot of shit. Hold up. A lot of shit Norm said went over niggas' heads. A lot of shit.
And it was on the top, too. That shit was on the top.
Like, niggas don't give. I mean, not Norm. I mean, Jesse. A lot of shit Jesse said went over niggas. Niggas don't give Jesse the credit that he really deserves, though.
I definitely see that.
Shmray! Shmray!